The pictures tell the story of this dreary site, but the words are even more striking.
That we're starting over. That land was turned upside down, and so there's no organic matter, there's no like topsoil and subsoil, and it's just kind of like almost like the parent material, but it's just a gobbled up mess.
And because of that, not much grew on this site, further abused by people who took advantage of an absentee owner and used it for trespassing, unauthorized swimming, even illegal hunting. Mined in the last mid-century and never reclaimed, the only thing left behind were spoil pits, invasive shrubs, and acid mine drainage. And with 2,000 feet of high wall and constant threats of flash flooding, the old Logan mine was clearly a dangerous place.
It was the largest project that the Iowa program has undertaken in one single contract.
Several things stood in the way of a successful reclamation. First, removing all the trees, which hit a snag due to wet weather. But instead of stopping and waiting, the contractor came up with an innovative solution.
He had a chipper come to the site. They actually stockpiled and chipped all of the trees, which were then hauled away to a local bedding and composting company, which later returned some of that material to the site.
Next, treating the acid mine drainage. But engineers estimated it would take more than 600 tons of agricultural lime to fix the problem. And finding enough was a huge challenge. So the contractor proposed a new source.
Lime sludge, which comes from a municipal water treatment plant, which reduced the amount of material that had to be used and actually saved the project about $48,000.
Finally, how to fix the flash flooding. The project designers learned from past experience how to mitigate sudden water flows while protecting water quality. Building a flatter, broader plain reduced that threat and created something else, a place to plant. After consulting with the landowner and local watershed partners, Iowa came to a decision.
The pollinator habitat that we were able to plant across the site. You can see a lot of little yellow butterflies enjoying it today, and we actually targeted the monarch butterfly for habitat.
After reclaiming the site using some non-traditional methods, the program says iron and pH levels are moving in the right direction. And with the innovations and partnership comes the 2018 National Award.